That's a big forklift. Yeah. That's kind of a stressful job.
How stressful?
I don't think I'd like it. It's a long one, so he has to get the forks all the way in. Most pontoons are 20 feet long or so. That's 25. So I was tippy. I'm secretly hoping it'll hit the ground and get destroyed so we can get a new one.
Our boat is dirty.
Yes, it is.
It's all wood under there?
It's plywood.
That's why it's on the bottom to float.
Our boat is so bad. But all the barnacles are taken off.
Stressful
job.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, it's gonna hit. That's really stressful. Is that what if you hit other? Dad, what if you hit other boats?
Well, then.
He does this like every day. So.
They get bumped. He might.
What is he doing?
He's trying to get out. Well, if the boat wasn't 25 feet long, he'd be able to just squish out of there. Okay, guys, back up. Okay, it makes him feel better if I have my hand on your shoulder. He wants to make sure you don't run in there. Look at that beautiful boat, huh?
Oh my gosh, that's dirty.
That's how they put a boat in the water in Florida. All right. Somebody want to grab these poles? Then the forks go in the water. Absolutely crazy. And I'm gonna help him bring it around.